We are celebrating our 120th anniversary as an educational institution here in Hamlin County. And in addition, in the last 35 years, we've been Hamlin County's leading cultural institution. So whether it's fine arts or theater or dance or music, you can find it here at the Rose Center Council for the Arts.
Morristown Utility Systems and FiberNet, involved in our community.